Okay. Oh, we're recording. That's fun. Hi, guys. We are back with more Grace and Mitchell's Brunch.
Yes.
I went on my Tumblr and I asked you guys for... Oh, no, we didn't sing the song.
I was about to say, what the f*** are you doing?
I got excited.
It's Grace and Mitchell's Monday Ranch
dressing.
Blue cheese on the side.
Why would you get ranch dressing and blue cheese on the side?
I meant like the actual cheese.
I went on my Tumblr and I asked you guys for topics and suggestions of what we should rant about, and a lot of you suggested Afro Circus.
I didn't know what this was.
I watched a video from Tyler Oakley from last week where he watched Afro Circus, and basically what it is, it's a 10-minute long clip, and the challenge is to see if you can survive watching it for 10 full minutes. So we're gonna take the Afro challenge right now, and
I'm gonna hate this.
You know how they have that gif, like, my body is ready, opposite for me right now.
Like, I can see the thumbnail thing of just...
It's basically, it's a clip from Madagascar 3, and I've never seen Madagascar 3, and I have a feeling I'm never going to want to see it.
Oh, shit.
Let's take a trip to Madagascar.
You ready?
Yes, yes. Oh, this is like the first time I had sex.
I don't know why, but it's kind of funny.
It just started. No, it's only been 27 seconds. Oh no.
I hate that they didn't even, there's like that empty moment in between the loop.
Like 1 second in between the loop.
For you to realize what the fuck you're doing.
So limber in the pelvic area. Oh my god.
This is making me sweat.
Circus Afro, poke it up, poke it up, poke it up, Afro. Afro Circus Afro.
You know though, this could be a lot worse.
It's only been 2 minutes. It kind of sounds like he's saying Circus Afro, like Avril Lavigne. It sounds like he's saying circus, like two sirs kiss each other.
Circus.
Avril Circus, Avril Circus, Avril Circus, polka dot, polka dot, Avril. Wait, don't put that away.
Oh, you want that? You want some? Yeah. Is this the shit that kids want to see in movies now?
I think I just slept with my eyes open for 2 seconds. What animal is he?
I think he's a zebra.
But he's got polka dots.
He's also wearing an afro that's multicolored.
How long has it been? 4 minutes.
That's not bad.
I thought we were at 8 minutes. How do you not know these words?
Because I'm doing my very best to block it. I feel really bad.
Also finish this beer.
Did you seriously just drink that whole thing? I just opened that. This makes people drink.
When you go overseas and people from other countries have really negative opinions on people in the United States, I'm like, this is what we look like to other countries. We're f***ing Circus Afro.
I mean, you see how f***ing ridiculous this is?
Is this what happens in the country of Madagascar?
I'm never going.
7 minutes. So angry right now.
I'm not happy.
I feel like I keep holding my breath, like I'm forgetting to breathe.
I feel like I'm ready to give you all my passwords.
This donkey's on bath salts. Fucking fuck fuck.
The more you watch his mouth, it looks like he's not even saying it. This is it.
This is his last one.
This is it's probably it. Okay, I just want to say one thing. Tyler Oakley, I commend you for doing this. Grace, I'm pissed at you for having me in your video do this. And my body, I just want to say I'm very sweaty. I don't feel good. And there's a good chance that I'm an alcoholic now. Say bye and just tell them there are going to be more rants later. Take your computer. I've got to go run or something.
This couldn't be more rants. Bye.
I don't trust anything in the universe right now.
Except alcohol.
That was really so bad. Why do children like that? I feel like I've been violated by a thing.